the races. And
adjustments in for the second run. It's a tough hill to ski fast on, but made some adjustments and I went for the game plan. It seems like they worked out pretty well. So it was pretty nerve-wracking standing in the finish and waiting, especially when I was sixth after first run, and waiting for five guys and see how they ended up. And you know, when you're at the start, you have a game plan, but if you're in the finish here, you don't really have a game plan. You don't really know what to do. It's awesome. This is my third year NCAA, and I kind of been struggling. My freshman year, I was winning first run in Stowe, and then I blew out second run. Last year, I had 2 7th places, but I knew I could ski better, and it's good to finally win it and to win a NCAA title. I know, as a college skier, that's the highest thing you can win as an individual, but as a team, like we did last year, that was awesome. So. It was really fun to win this.